Hello guys, welcome back to our reaction channel. It's Rob here.
And Kelly's pod.
Yes, Kelly, good day, Kelly. How's my
yes.
Kelly?
I'm doing very good, but today I am excited because today we're going to be reacting to Guns N' Roses' Patience.
Yes, Kelly, man, this is a classic music for Guns N' Roses.
Mm-hmm.
It's more really, not really rockish,
mm-hmm,
you know? It's more of a slow type of ballad. And I would say you would like this because you know you like Guns N' Roses.
Yes.
So let's check it out, Kelly. Slash, huh?
Cause I'm missing you, I'm still alright to smile. Girl, I think about you every day now. Was a time when I wasn't sure, but you set my mind at ease. There is no doubt you're in my heart now. Said, woman, take it slow, it'll work itself out fine. All we need is just a little patience.
Yes, pause. Yes, I really like that the song is very slow. I really like that a lot. And I also really like that, you know, it's just really the guitar.
Acoustic song. Yeah, unplugged thing.
Exactly, I really like that a lot. You know, it's nice and slow, and yeah, it's a really nice song.
Set sugar, make it slow, and we'll come together fine. All we need is just a little patience. Sit here on the stairs, cause I'd rather be alone. If I can't have you right now, I'll wait here. Sometimes I get so tense, but I can't speed up the time. But you know, love, there's one more thing to consider. Woman, take it slow, things will be just fine. You and I'll just use a little patience. Said sugar, take the time, cause the lights are shining bright. You and I've got what it takes to make it. Won't fake it, I'll never break it, cause I can't take it.
That's awesome, man. You see how the music really plays with
yeah.
me, man. It was
yeah.
really good because it's more of this acoustic thing
yeah.
and relaxing. You
yes,
know?
Yes, yes.
The lyrics was good, you know. And his voice, you know, suits with the music.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Patience, man.
Yes.
Was about the song,
so yes, I really like this song because it was a more of like a slow song.
Yeah.
And usually, you know, Guns N' Roses
yeah.
make like, you know, those like rock songs and stuff. But I really like this one a lot because, you know, it's different and it's because, you know, it's just the acoustic guitar and
yeah,
his voice
yeah.
and that's it. And it's very nice and like clean, you know, just
yeah.
very pure.
Yeah.
You know,
it's right.
like
it's
a song that you would listen to if you were like. Like
chilling
out exactly or like, you know, to be honest, again, this sounds like a song you would listen to like when you're going camping or something,
yeah, because
you know it's with the acoustic guitar. And you know, me and my dad, when we go camping, he brings the guitar and then you sing songs around the campfire, which is, you know, what we do. But yeah, this is a really nice slow song. I really like it a lot. I really like the guitar. And what's his name again?
Slash's
voice.
No, Slash is
the guitar, sorry. Yes, but the singer, what's the singer's name?
Axel.
Yeah, his voice is very, very good and goes really, really well with the music. And so, yeah, I really love it. I really like it a lot.
Yes, that's also one of the, you know, slow songs that they make, like
yeah.
patience. It's more about patience.
Yeah, patience.
You know, it's more relaxing, and the way they make that song was, you know, it's good because, you know, the lyrics are really good, nice.
Yeah.
And the way you sing it with the whistle.
Yeah, I remember the whistle.
So everything is good. So Kelly, what's the song for?
So yes, this song plays in the 1991 Robert De Niro film Cape Fear in a scene where Juliet Lewis' character
mm-hmm.
plays it to drown out her parents' fighting. It also appears in the 2000 film Warm Bodies.
Okay.
So
I saw the movie, man.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So anyway, Kelly, I hope everyone stays safe. And
yes.
Kelly,
make
peace.
Sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell
peace.
Button. We will be making more videos, so stay tuned.
Stay safe, and thank you so much. See you next time around. Bye-bye.